Also in Limestone County, a teen is dead and another injured after a car crash yesterday. It happened on East Limestone Road between Copeland and Mystic Dawn roads. Troopers say the car went off the road and hit a concrete culvert. The teen that died was a 17-year-old boy. He was the driver. His 16-year-old female passenger was airlifted to Huntsville Hospital. State troopers say the boy was not wearing a seatbelt. Their names have not been released.